The highlight of the social dancing evening in New Orleans was the quadrille. It was usually performed two or three times a night. Originally, the quadrille was an 18th century French square dance, but by 1890 in New Orleans, it became a suite of four or five different dances played in turn. For example, a waltz, polka, or a two-step. About 15 minutes it took them to perform it, and there was usually a caller who called out the steps. If you look on the slide, you'll see them doing this sort of line dance with a violinist playing and a gentleman seated on a stool calling out the steps. Now we're going to have a quadrille that was actually played by Bolden around 1900. It contains four different dances and an introduction. The introduction was played to call the dancers together. Called La Praline, no trace of the original score has turned up, but we've put it together with a little help from Morton, Rudi Blesh, and Paul Furness. Around 1913, New Orleans band leader Jack Carey began inventing the slide trombone into the tailgate slide trombone style. And he adapted the last section of this quadrille as a hot ragtime feature for slide trombone, and it became known at the time as Play Jack Carey or Nigger Number 2. See if you can recognise any of the tunes. Get your partners! Everybody get your partners for the quadrille! Take your partner to the floor for the first dance, the old-fashioned downtown waltz. That mama by the hand for the next dance, also in three-quarter time, we're going to have a mazurka. Thank you. Bring that gal in the polka. By that celebrated virtuoso on the slide trombone form, Professor Jack Carey. Play Jack Carey.